it's actually a media event. I just came to say hi to Santino. I'm coming from a shoot, and I think a lot of yummy food. The place looks gorgeous, and I moved to Bandra, so I'm really happy to have such a beautiful place, and it's very close to my house. So, yes, I'm looking forward to food. Favorite food or favorite restaurant? Favorite place in Bandra, I love Olive because they have really easy food. You know, I like the salads and they have good pizzas, and it's a really nice place to just unwind and have a glass of wine. Bandra, Kitchen Garden, Suzette, yeah. My new look. Thank you. So I chopped my hair at home. I think I really wanted to cut my hair for a really long time. And yeah, I just chopped it. And also the new hair that I have, it's for a new film that I'm doing. I'm just coming from the poster shooting right now. So really looking forward to talk about my film very soon.
Yeah. Yeh ek Greek restaurant hai. पहली बार बैंड्रा में मुंबई में नहीं मुंबई में नहीं बैंड्रा में और मैं ग्रीक खाना बहुत पसंद करता हूँ तो इसलिए यहाँ मैं अंदर जाके एक बार टेस्ट करता हूँ चेक करता हूँ दोबारा अगर जो भी सवाल है आप पूछिए टेस्ट करने के बाद मगर यहाँ से लग रहा है कि बहुत बढ़िया रेस्टोरेंट है मैं ये कहना चाहता हूँ कि गुड लक टू पद्मावती और इतना सब करने के बाद मैं चाहता हूँ कि ये पिक्चर बहुत अच्छी चली और हिट रही So I hope I wish them all the very best and nothing should stop freedom of expression and freedom of art. जी बिल्कुल मैं सभी वो सभी viewers को happy Republic Day wish करना चाहता हूँ मेरी तरफ से Dino Moray.